The colossal plains of the Serengeti span an enormous 30,000 square kilometers of East Central Africa. Probably the most well-known plains in the world, they are home to some of Africa's most well-known inhabitants. Hundreds of thousands of zebra live together in the Serengeti. Their distinctive eye-catching stripes are as unique as fingerprints, and even within the largest of gatherings, no two zebra will be found with exactly the same stripes. Almost 2 million shaggy maned wildebeest share their home. Every year, the tough hooves of these animals will carry them almost 500 kilometers through Tanzania and Kenya in their constant search for fresh grass. Before precious rivers and streams dry up. As the grazing animals focus on the remaining areas of greenery, ever bigger herds are formed as they move north and west, following the prized fresh grass. Thank you. signs of alarm. While both zebra and wildebeest eat similar grasses, they have preferences for different parts of the plant, and coexistence is peaceful. Around 100 white eggs. This could be the first of up to 3 batches she will lay in one season. Once her eggs are covered, she will use her 45 kilogram body to help pack down the sand before she leaves the nest forever. Their work done, the wary females make their way back to the ocean, leaving their eggs to incubate in the warm sands. They will never see their offspring as these oceanic wanderers disappear back into the welcoming swell of the ocean.